Zweetieans. Welcome back to Zweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweetieville. I am Zweetie Pie, and we are back with another Discover University Let's Play. So Addison is about to get up. It is New Year's Eve. I should be able to remember the shishubi on the TV. Always seem to forget that. Use anything not spoiled over here? Oh, she's got things in her fridge, which is good. Go use that one. You really had to wait for him. Go use that one. And then come get leftovers out of your fridge. Let's remember to turn your earbuds on. We have a presentation board. Oops. And we have all of our homework. So this time around, she has interrogating investments at 11 a.m. every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. She has negotiating to win at 3 p.m. So we got a little bit of time in between the classes every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. We have relationships, the economy of relationships, sorry, at 11 a.m. on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and that's a term paper. And then we have mixing with managers at 1:30, so we have just an hour worth of time, not much. She's going to get out and be like, I got to go to class early, so we'll do homework, I guess, every Tuesday, Thursday, and that's a presentation. It's school spirit day. Yep, not going to care. Would you eat? Come on, girl. You're done. It's taking you forever. Come in here and capture your information. Yeah, I need to recite you. Hold on. Oh, hold on. I got a pup in something. Okay, sorry about that. I am back. Let's have her capture information. And that glitch took us all morning, which was just wonderful, the waste of our time. Sorry, the pups are not behaving very well now. Then she needs to come over here. Term paper. Start writing. Forgot we have to go get a class in. We could have done both of them, but. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. Five and seven. Okay, we haven't missed it yet. Okay. 10 education and common core for $40. You can come back and finish writing that when you're done. There she is. She's that little speck running. Uh-oh. Caught a last subception. Okay, I'll take a look at that. Alright. Okay, we got 2 of 3 now. Students are evaluated. English and mathematics are very heavily with this test standardized testing. That must cause a lot of pressure for students. Yes, yes it does. A lot of pressure for you because you're going back home now. Okay. We gotta finish the term paper. Okay. Come use. Why is it saying that for food? Get out of my way. Spoiled. 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 Normal quality. Okay. We're gonna eat that again. Watch current channel. Shishubi away. Yay, you shishubied.
Sabini Jabbit. Turps is home. Shay McCorbiff.
Alright. Okay, she won't eat that. Get leftovers in. And then she needs to go off to sleep. Oh, forgot to do a resolution. Well, we shishubi. That's half of it. That's better than I do on any other holiday when I'm at university. Alright. Fast forward for her to Sunday. Oh, hey, time's actually fast-forwarding. People went to sleep. Oh, she's gonna graduate in the spring. Nope. Go do that. Then you can do that. I love how she just walked through the walls. Come on. You're wasting my time, people. Once again, another late start. back through the walls she goes. You gonna get dressed? Okay. We're gonna wear that. Alright, so now we need to come over here, refine and organize. Okay, come on. Drop the paper a couple more times. Alright. Then we have enough time to do one classwork, interrogating investments. Then we need to go attend the last guest lecture. Guest lecturing, engineering, laser beam matching. She's lonely. Captivated Addison's interest. She reached max level logic. Oh my gosh. Come on. Go sit. There's your homework. Alright, go use the toilet, and then you're gonna go to sleep. And we didn't get as much done as I wanted, but we have time in between class, so. That'll keep her phone up while she's sleeping. Alright, start of term. She needs to get up and get some cereal. Essence von University term begins today and will last for 5 days. She should take a look at her class schedule and plan on what to do when. Plan on when to do her homework and study, when to eat, and if there's time left, when to kick back and have some fun. So, she won't be having a whole lot of fun. Well, her fun will stay full. It's her social. So I don't let my sim talk very much, evidently. Come on. And chat with Travis. Okay, she's off to class. Where's our first class at? We're gonna be down here in the same building we have been. Okay, we are in the same building. Let's take notes. And she is itchy. Okay. No, thank you. Wonder if why she's in there. I can fly back to her computer. Haha. Now we'll fly. Okay, take that and do homework for negotiating to win. Woo! That was close. And we got our taking notes again, and we'll fly through this class. Look, the invisible man on the invisible bike. Alright. Reach research and debate level 8. Addison can now write and publish research papers at the computer. She will also gain skill faster while reading skill books. And she squeezed every bit out of it. So that is great. We're all done with classes. Time to go home. And then we need to do homework for economics of relationship. And you can talk while you do it. That way your social will go up. You'll get being happy. It's just gonna take longer to do homework, which I guess we'll have to live with. Thank gosh we have someone who feeds us here. And then we need to do homework for mixing with managers.
swing when it.
Alright, I guess we'll go to the bathroom first. And then we'll do homework for mixing with managers. Her social ain't going up as fast as I wanted it, but at least her energy is holding out pretty well. Did you just lay your homework down again? Gosh, I've never had you lay your homework down so much. Whoa. Okay. So, we'll be able to get one more day in here. It is Tuesday. Get up and get some cereal. Come on and eat. The news. Sing and shower. You're gonna take a shower. Go take a shower. Oh yeah, she got in right away. And class starts. Geekcon's in town. We don't care about Geekcon. Tuesdays and Thursday classes are in the same building, I assume. Yep. Work on that while you wait to go to class. Okay, go to class. And we're taking notes. And speeding back through class. There's our boyfriend, Travis. Hi. Knew you were still here. Alright. How did that happen? Okay. Talk to Angela. She squeezed every bit out of it. Alright, she's off to class. Take notes. There he goes again. Bye! All right. Tutor students. Tutor charisma. Tutor charisma. That session will sure something. Addison earned $100 and, most importantly, pass along informational knowledge nuggets to a student in need. Alright, same message. Sometimes the reward for tutoring is just knowing that you've helped spread knowledge to other Sims. But also, Addison got $100, so there's that too. Alright. It's 1 a.m. She has got to go home. Well, why did you take the long way? Alright, she's not gonna catch up, so we're just going to... Moodlet solve. She is taking caffeine things so she can stay up and study all night. Alright, so the first homework we have to do, because tomorrow is Wednesday, is interrogating investments. The next one after that. I don't want her, I want the book. Is negotiating to win. And then after negotiating is economy of relationships. And then, gosh darn it, mixing with managers. I don't know if she'll make it, but we are going to try. Nope, she's not. Oh, you're late for class now. Go. No, you're not allowed to leave that. And we probably screwed up because we're really late. Addison is done with class and did the absolute minimum of showing up. Her disinterest in actually absorbing the material is somewhat evident and will potentially result in poor final grade if something doesn't change. Ouch. So she didn't even make it in. That's great. I didn't watch the time good enough. So, That's wonderful. Do homework for mixing with managers. Classes now, it's not going off. No, it's at 3. I was on the wrong day. Okay. There goes a vampire. Lessons off to class, take notes. Confidently squeeze every bit out, yes. Forgot to turn her earbuds on. Now you need to go tutor. Don't have time, sorry. Oh, this is taking long. All right, tutor again. That session was sure something. Addison earned $100 and more importantly, passed along knowledge nuggets to a student in need. Addison feels enriched for having tutored Sims that need the extra help. Addison also enriched by taking home $22 for tutoring. Well done. So she has one more tutoring session. Yeah. Which is fine because we're going to go home real quick after she gets on and off the bike twice. Why? Oh, she didn't make it. That's embarrassing. I'm sorry. Go sing in the shower to make yourself feel better. Spoiled. 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 Normal. How does she acquire the guitar skill? All right. Gonna let her sleep for a few hours, then have to get her up. And we are going to end this part here. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode of Let's Discover University. And you know what to do. Please give it a big thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below. on what she should do after graduation. I mean, it's gonna come up probably in the next part. We'll be able to get there. It's already Thursday, so we'll just have to play 2 days, and that's easy. So let me know down in the comments below what you want her to do after graduation, and then we'll go from there. So until next time, all my Zweetians out there, have a Zweetie-licious day. Bye, guys.